The West Bengal Transport Corporation has come up with an initiative wherein they are painting the walls of their compound over here in Kolkata's Park Circus area. We are standing in front of the depot of the Park Circus area, wherein these walls of the compound of the Transport Corporation have been painted. The two paintings over here on these walls, firstly is of Satyajit Ray, one man who doesn't need an introduction, and the second one is a graffiti painting of the signature of Rabindranath Tagore. Now, Rabindranath Tagore, another individual who does not need any kind of an introduction. Now, maybe this is the West Bengal Transport Corporation's way of paying mega tribute to these two iconic greats of not only West Bengal but India, who have made the country proud at the World Forum, not only today but ages back. And this is another way of beautification which has started over here in Kolkata, and maybe taking a cue from West Bengal Transport Corporation's initiative, various other municipalities and municipal corporations might do the same to make their walls better and beautiful. With camera person Kiranjit, this is Suryagni Roy for India Today, Kolkata.